in Kisumu, rehabilitated by the Kenya Navy under the guidance and direction of the President. That port will remain a white elephant unless this railway is done. This railway will carry the cargo that's going to the port. So I cannot overemphasize the importance of this railway line from Nakuru to Kisumu.
Well, part of those leases was if the land is needed for rail transport, it shall be surrendered to KR within 90 days. Huh? So we are legally on course and we shall recover all the land which has been leased. About the cultivation, this land is just, they were cultivated on the operational land. We have communicated to them that now the government need to reclaim and revamp the railways. So these people, we have stopped cultivation from today going forward.
The budgets that have been set aside for Nakuru-Kisumu line is 3.8 billion. And passenger is also considered. As we construct the line, we are also looking at what we are going to do to the people along the corridor and passenger.
All right, someone says, I said,